British Working Man's Club, yesterday's dream factory. But now,
what
with each passing
dream?
Year, there are fewer and fewer people to peddle those dreams to.
You look fat in this.
It continues to struggle in an effort to appeal to a younger generation with more modern tastes. Brian
and you don't get
a chance to turn the club's fortunes around. Despite opposition from
Well, they were 70 grand in debt when I jumped on, you know. Turned this place around on a full staff shake up. They didn't like that.
There's some money on the floor here, aren't you?
I declare this meeting closed. Thank you. Yeah, I'm going to close, beggars belief. You've got to think modern on a club.
How much was it?
When are you going tomorrow?
You take it all.
That'll be me tomorrow.
Just a tenner or something.
I'm going to meet you. Don't be all this.
So? Okay. How do I look? All right.
I told you.
Peyton, bend down. So I'm not getting you in a video. I'm videoing it for tonight. Peter Kane. Yeah.
Can't see you. Kane, I like it normal. Where it's
I'll make one bigger.
Leave radio on when you go out. I think burglars are in the backyard listening. Silence. As soon as radio comes on, that's us. Bang, we're in. Come on. Have a dance, brother, I'm in you. Swing your bitch up, Tony. Knock it up, Lee. Unplug the radio, what have I done now? I'm going to spin the radio on. I'm coming now. I'll leave the big light on. Big light. Big light. What do people say that? Put big lights on. Put big lights on, we're doing a crossword. Put big lights on. The 2000 watt bulb. Put big lights on. That's better, I can see now. Where are my readers? Where are my readers?
He knows just how you feel. The flyers.
Which way I'm gonna pause this?
Daddy,
I'll
never make it there and back in time.
Who won't? Watch this.
No, you won't.
Yeet!
You want to hang your clothes up? Hey, presto. Come see your dad.